Speed. The distance traveled by an object in unit time is called speed. As you know, it is a scalar quantity and its SI unit is meter per second. We write like this. Speed is equal to distance by time. It is a scalar quantity. Means it has no direction. Now velocity. As you know, velocity is a vector quantity which is the displacement traveled by an object in unit time. In speed and the velocity, the major difference is speed is a scalar quantity and velocity is a vector quantity. Means speed is without any direction and velocity is with direction. So we write for velocity the displacement travel. The displacement travel by an object in unit time is called velocity. Velocity equal to displacement by time. Its SI unit is also meter per second. It is a vector quantity. Now some more topics we shall discuss in our later classes. Thank you.